Roll left, roll left. Flight controls. Flight controls.
Request rearming.
Copy.
Checking in the pit on 30 Mike, 31 Mike. Kimball 11 checking in on 30 Mike. let's set bullseye to waypoint 4. If you guys don't have it, I'll read it out here after I finish this last waypoint.
Mids 31, radio check.
Ready for that bullseye whenever you are.
Copy, standby. Zooming in. Alright, bullseye northing 4326, 2615, easting 3955, 5137. A good jet, ready taxi.
It's a good jet, ready taxi.
Very good jet, ready taxi.
Cats 1 2 3 4.
Yeah, Abram, let's just wait till everybody's ready, and then we'll start pushing to occupy those cats. Also, don't forget to set your sequence, all your waypoints, into sequence 1, and then set your TOT. I almost forgot.
Where are the waypoints? I'm not seeing them.
They're on the knee boards on the Discord, on our Discord chat.
So, what are we doing with the TOT?
He didn't have a TOT set up. I thought he would give us a time on station for our flight, but I guess not. Disregard. Okay, he set it takeoff plus 45. So what we'll do is I'll set a timer and then we'll go off of that.
Yeah, it's on our knee board, towards the bottom, remarks.
Copy. Hey, look, Crowley almost ready to taxi.
I'm entering waypoints now.
Okay. Take your time, just let us know when you're ready. Come up 1-1 on 30, Mike.
This is Camelot 2-1.
Copy. We got 3 or 4 ready for our flight, and one's just putting in their coordinates, and then we'll be taxiing for CATS.
Copy.
Chief, remove the wheel chocks.
Copy.
Make your launch time.
Wheel chocks are now removed.
Copy. 0950. Got it. We're gonna, rather than set a hard TOT, we're gonna just use a lapse timer to gauge our TOT 45 minutes past takeoff.
How will you get there, man?
Copy, just make sure you're tracking there, Big Bob.
When is our launch time?
We're gonna shoot for 50 minutes past the hour, so 09:50. You guys can unchalk in the meantime, and we're gonna start lining up just behind the JBDs for each of our CATS.
Two.
Is anybody up here by elevator 1 that I'm going to block if I go in front of them?
Taxi, catch.
How you doing, crew?
Stop there.
I see you back there. I'm gonna move out of your way, pull up a little bit, then give you some room so you can get out and pull up the Cat 4.
Roger.
Just make sure you you engage that nozzle steering high and give yourself some hard left rudder when you start your engines up.
This is 217, proceeding to station 4.
They've got their launch time, so,
copy, go ahead and get on that.
Their launch time is, 15,
so. Yeah, copy. We're, getting Rolex, let's do Rolex 2 minutes, because, we're just getting out. Set up on the cap.
Channel 1, this is 217, permission to spread wings.
Copy, man. You don't have to ask. You just do it as long as you don't impede the guy on Cat 3. And one is locked on Cat 1.
Two same. What are these guys waiting for on 4?
Put your, put your launch board. They're not gonna let you until you, until Cat 4 or Cat 3 takes off. So once Cat 3 takes off, you should be able to taxi up, lock in, and then take off, okay?
Roger that.
Alright, run him up.
2.
Camelot 1 is launching Cats 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you. 5, taxiing to catch.
Alright, 7 miles, start a right hand turn to 03.
Kimmel 1, this is 217, I'm in air.
Copy, start looking for us. We just hit 7 miles, or I just hit 7 miles, and start a right hand turn to waypoint 1. You should be able to see us off the front of the boat though as you launch.
What's your altitude?
Just coming out of 500 feet now. Holding 300 in the box. 5 degree nose up.
Request rejoin.
Clearing. Clear rejoin. Go ahead and rejoin in loose cruise.
So, three. Four, sorry. Too settled, right?
Let's go ahead and max performance climb up to 15,000 real quick. Alright, power's coming on, setting buster. And lighting the cans. And bring the nose up. Shooting for 450 in the box. Thank you. right, coming off of the burners. And bring the nose back in. Checking left, 035. Power back to 0.75.
Overshooting on the left.
Copy, still bringing the power back down to 0.75.
Texaco west or east?
Let's check. Should be 104, 58 miles.
Roger that, that's west.
Copy, lock in, 354 in the box in. Alright, so game plan wise, myself and Jack, first section, showdown, and Crowell, second section, we'll try to offset our racetrack towards the likely direction of the bad guys coming from, so inland on our, I guess that'll be our eastern leg, so we'll try to alternate that the best we can. If anything closes to within 50 miles, then we'll commit a section of fighters and leave a section on station. And then same thing goes for if we hit Joker, we'll do 7,000. Then we'll send a group aircraft off station. We'll try and when you get close, when you start to get within 2,000 pounds of Joker, our Joker, let me know so that I can start game planning. How we're going to swap out aircraft. We might have to mix up the sections if worse was worse to try and avoid that or to leave the higher fuel state aircraft on station.
Overshooting on the left.
Copy. We're maintaining 354 knots, so if you can lock that in, then you'll be able to maintain a little bit easier.
Roger.
Yeah, that was probably my fault. I got a little sped there trying to check my pickup.
Are we forming on the left or right? Come back.
You're on the left. Right where you need to be.
Kimmel 1, flight of 4, checking in 264. Alright, remember your radar settings. 6 bars, 140 degrees, RWS, get that max scan range. The section leads, so me and Showdown, we'll go, we'll scan nose low.
Yeah.
And Crowell and Jack, you guys can scan nose high. So nose high will start at, we'll do 40,000 feet and down. And then nose low, obviously, will be ground level and up. And we're going to meet those TDCs at 25 miles.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 064 for 220 at 24,000 flanking.
Oh, we're shooting on the left.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 065 for 210 at 23,000 flanking.
Alright, I got that tanker coming down our 10 o'clock, so we'll give it a second, see if he's heading towards us or away from us, and then we'll turn in towards him once we hit waypoint 1.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 031 for 100 at 27,000 flanking.
I should have 288 programmed on radio 1 and 2, so you should be able to monitor radio or 288 on both radios. So you can put 264 on radio 1 and 288 on radio 2, and then have the ability to transmit on both if need be.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 065 for 210 at 24,000 flanking.
Kimmel
2, checking
in on 280.
Kimmel 1's got you 5x5.
Same up.
Alright, let's check left, shooting for 311.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 065 for 200 at 24,000 flanking.
Near in the end of his racetrack away from us, so he's probably gonna come down the pipe on the left. If that happens, we'll go echelon right and we'll just break turn left back into him to speed up our rejoin.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 037 490 at 28,000 cold. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra
360
at 9,000 flanking. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 327 for 170 at 20,000 flanking.
Alright, going 2 degree nose down for 14,500.
Bra 314 for 160 25,000, flanking. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 314, fork 160, at 4,500, flanking. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 052, fork 140, at 20,000, flanking. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 041, fork 90, at 23,000, flanking. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 068, fork 200, at 24,000, flanking. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 068, fork 200, at 24,000, hot. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 042, fork 90, at 26,000, flanking.
Yeah, that's what the hardware acceleration option.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 070, fork 200, at 24,000, hot.
Mike Echelon, right?
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 315, fork 150, at 3,000, flanking. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 044, fork 90.
Come on, we're on 288. We're 33 miles from Texco for push for a rejoin.
Come on, we're on 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 046, 490, at 19,000, cold.
Copy. We're showing 18 minutes past the our takeoff time, just so you guys are tracking. Should be 1254 and 104 X-ray.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 070, fork 210, at 24,000, hot.
Should be button 6, COM 2 button 6. Alright, start scanning. Should be coming down the left side.
I got a visual.
Copy, what direction?
11 o'clock, 10 o'clock.
Copy, I'm looking. High, low?
Same elevation.
Visual. Let's make a fan break back towards him. Rejoin Echelon left on the tanker.
Thank you.
Alright, switch to safe nose is cool.
Texaco 1-1, Springfield 2-1, request rejoin.
You do know.
Springfield 2-1, Texaco 1-1, proceed to pre-contact at 15,000, at 270.
If you can't, or if you don't think you can, then just slide over to the right side. That'll be the side that we rejoin with each other on after we get gas. So just be very conservative with your throttles and try and conserve your fuel. And then, worse was the worst, if we need to, then you can go land at Sochi and refuel there.
Roger. I can give it a shot, though.
Absolutely.
Practice. Chemo 1, Chemo 2, visual.
Alright, I'm going to put the brakes on at a mile and try to slow down to minimize the closure. Copy, visual.
So you're crossing under.
Throttles back to idle. Sorry, if I caused you guys to bunch up.
Texaco 1-1, Springfield 1-1, request rejoin.
Springfield 1-1, Texaco 1-1, proceed to pre-contact at 15,000, at 270.
One is pushing to pre-contact.
Texaco 1-1, Springfield 1-2, request rejoin. Ready, pre-contact.
Cleared contact. Contact. You're taking fuel.
Since we've got the longest station time, guys, go ahead and top.
Cleared contact. Contact. You're taking fuel.
We're topping off. Chemo 1, Chemo 2. Has he started his turn yet?
Not yet.
Copy. He should be getting ready to start it soon.
I clear behind me?
Yep.
Transfer complete. Disconnect.
Texaco, 1-1. Springfield, 1-3. Request rejoin.
Springfield, 1-3. Texaco, 1-1. Proceed to pre-contact at 15,000. At 270. Transfer complete. Disconnect.
Come on, 1-2. Backing up. Official on lead.
Copy, 1-2, you can go loose cruise on the right.
Ready, pre-contact.
Cleared contact.
As soon as showdown started, approved.
Contact. You're taking fuel.
Stable for being in the turn, man. Might want to just hang back until he levels out and then try to approach him then. Your oscillations are pretty limited, so you should be able to plug up if you are having trouble right now while he's turning, because that's a lot to kind of stack onto you if you're not really familiar with it just yet. So once he levels out, you should be able to drive to the basket.
Disconnect.
Recross mode.
Yep, copy through. Just come straight back. You're probably seeing that already, but 275 should be doing about 277 or so to close the distance with the basket once you can get pre-contact. So once you get close enough, right about where you are right now, you're going to request pre-contact, the basket will come out, and then you're just going to close into it. Request pre-contact on the Texaco ATC menu. Second, he should be rolling out wings low. You're probably going to get the left basket, the left pod.
Texaco, 1-1. Springfield, 2-2. Request rejoin.
Springfield, 2-2. Texaco, 1-1. Proceed to pre-contact at 15,000 at 270.
Okay, request pre-contact. Same menu, you just got request to rejoin.
Texaco, 1-1. Springfield, 2-4. Request rejoin.
Springfield, 2-4. Texaco, 1-1. Proceed to pre-contact at 15,000. At 270.
It's just the comms menu's bugged, so it's not going to do that. So push up a little bit closer, maybe a little bit closer, and then request pre-contact on that same channel, on that same comms menu you just requested rejoin. Remember, close that distance about 280 or 278. 277 to close the distance. Alright, requested.
Just intent to refuel, no option.
Are you going to the top Texaco, the very top one?
Roger.
Alright, so hit intent to refuel on that one, and then go back to that same menu, it should say ready for contact. Whatever. radio you're using, you're gonna have to do right all or right control plus backslash in order to get it to recognize you. Checking out on 254, pushing 264, 280. Come on, one, flight of 4F18 is checking back in on 280.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 056, Fort 120, at 15,000. Flanking.
Copy, Regis. Alright, guys, fence it. lights are turned off, your radar's on, your air-to-air master mode is selected, you have A120 selected.
023480 at 9000 flanking.
Four fence then.
Okay. One is bandits at just out inside of 80 miles, pushing 70 miles, nose up.
3, are we holding back? My EW page not let me change my mode.
And Camelot 2 copies Camelot 1.
Chain, just hit the switch, the dispenser switch, hit it up one more time to bypass, then you don't have to worry about it.
It's on bypass.
Okay, then you won't be able to change it, it's just going to be manual, so every time you hit the chaff or the flare, it'll drop one each time. Checking right 041. According to FPAC, guess, barring any unforeseen circumstances, we have 2 hours of loiter time.
Roger that.
Not that I want to use that much time, but...
What mode do you put your EW in?
It's in bypass, so your ECM, you mean?
LE-47.
Yeah, if it's in bypass, it'll have a line through it.
Yeah, bypass does not work for me.
On the switch down by between your legs, underneath the middle screen, there's a switch that says dispenser, and it says off on bypass.
Roger that, but when it's on bypass and I hit flare dispensers, nothing comes out.
Raise your master arm on the left side of your left screen.
Yes.
Try hitting D and E on your keyboard.
Never mind, it's working.
Okay.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 340-480 at 30,000, flanking.
Alright, showdown. Once we hit this midpoint, should be, we'll say, 17 miles. You guys can do a in place left back to the start, and then we'll offset that way. Okay, Carl, you're gonna work with showdown, so you're you and showdown will be a section. You work in a pair.
Star 1-1 pop up group 311-470 at 2000.
So you guys here in a minute we should be turning back around the other direction.
Springfield 1-1 Dark Star 1-1 Bra 080-4100 at 3000.
We're
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 292-480 at 2000, flanking.
Lot of bad guys coming from 330.
Star 2-8%. You need Camelot 3 and 4 to rejoin you?
No, keep what you're doing. You just keep following Showdown and he'll let you know what he wants you to do.
Flanking. Second pop up, same.
3-7-2-1-3.
Springfield, Gwen 1. Dark Star, Gwen 1. Bra, 316. 450 at 6000. Hot.
Copy, we're turning. Jack in place left.
Gwen 1. Dark Star, Gwen 1. Bra, 317. 450 at 6000. Hot. Springfield, Gwen 1. Dark Star, Gwen 1. Bra, 324. 450 at 21000. Cold. Springfield, Gwen 1. Dark Star, Gwen 1. Pop-up group, 066. 4100 at 2000. Hot. Springfield, Gwen 1. Dark Star, Gwen 1. Bra, 326. 450 at 21000. Cold.
Showing a single contact. Two contacts, both 066 for 126. We're going to commit on them. Camo 1, commit group, single group, both 066 for 125.
Bra, 323, 445 at 17,000, flanking. Springfield, Gwen 1. Dark Star, Gwen 1. Bra, 321, 445 at 17,000. Flanking.
Okay, rolling out, 060. Got him off the nose.
Springfield, Gwen 1. Dark Star, Gwen 1. Pop-up group, 293, 4140 at 3,000. Flanking.
Got him at 70 miles.
Springfield, Gwen 1. Dark Star, Gwen 1. Bra, 315, 480 at 30,000. Flanking.
Send bus.
Springfield, Gwen 1. Dark Star, Gwen 1. Bra, 317, 480 at 25,000. Flanking.
Yeah, he's got a couple.
Springfield, Gwen
1. Showdown, you turn, Star, you guys, turn yourself back to 060. Might need more than just two. Copy. And just do me a favor, we'll press this if we can. If we can't handle it with just ourselves, then we'll call you guys and just monitor those contacts off to along the heading north along the shore or northwest.
Springfield, Gwen 1. Dark Star, Gwen 1. Pop-up group, 3.
To sort the right man.
At 2,500, flanking.
He's descending fast.
Yeah, he's diving on him. All right, pushing the burn.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 297-490 at 1,500. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, bra 063-435 at 20,000. Hold. Springfield 1-1, Dark
Check
Star 1-1, pop-up group
Dragon in the UK.
I'm at 25 miles.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 033-445 at 2,500 knots.
Alright Jack, starting at 5 degree nose, climb back up, and I'm gonna swoop in behind these guys as they shoot.
445 at 7,000 knots.
Upstream.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 037-445 at 3,000, flanking. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra.
Two shoot out of RWS.
445 at 9,000.
Spike, we do it at 20.
Yeah, he's on our six.
Charlie. See if you...
845.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 07647 at 6000, flanking.
This is Angels 14 after one of our guys on S6.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, merge.
Might be splashed. Or Showdown just got splashed.
I have him locked.
Copy your shooter.
Just saying, if it's a human red four, let's get him.
Box 3. 72 for 114. Split.
Copy. Let's head back to set the boat as your primary. Actually, set the tanker primary.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 085490 at 2000, flanking. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 086490 at 2500, flanking.
Alright, let's run, point reference 251.
25. Oh, yeah?
That's at least two.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 086490 at 2500, flanking.
I think I could have had you a little closer to us. You were so far out there, you should have had Kim on too. Between me and you, so you know, far side of Kim on too, or Kim on 3.
With
Kim on 3, probably.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 048-445 at 1500, flanking. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 050450 at 2000, flanking.
So the fighters were actually engaging?
Shooting me.
What did you
do?
Star 1-1, pop-up group 053460 at 1500, flanking.
Y'all gotta learn to take care of business on Sunday.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 301 4100 at 3000, hot. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 056460 at 1500, flanking. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 303490 at 3000, hot.
So we don't have to worry about you making one of this.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, pop-up group 056470 at 2000, flanking. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 055470 at 6000, flanking.
Are you guys in the server or are you gone?
I'm doing a radio check on 3-1, but I don't hear anything.
Too far away.
Got you on mids 30. Got you on mids 31. Check your volume though, you're coming really low.
Talking on 264 or 288?
5x5.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 057480 at 7000, flanking.
Yeah, the volume's really low on there. I can barely hear you.
Yeah, range. Yeah.
What's the tack can of the carrier?
71.
Appreciate it.
any more bad guys out there?
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 052460 at 23,000 hot. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 051470 at 23,000 hot. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 086460 at 30,000 knots.
Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 049470 at 23,000 gold. Springfield 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 049470 at 23,000 gold.
Springfield 1-1, Dark
Darkstar, Gwen 1, Bravo 044, 4100, at 20,000, hot. Springfield Gwen 1, Darkstar Gwen 1, Bra 044 for Gwen 110 at 20,000 flanking. Springfield Gwen 1, Darkstar Gwen 1, Bra 313 for 180 at 16,000 knots.
Mount 1, you there?
Springfield Gwen 1, Darkstar Gwen 1, Bra 314 for 180 at 22,000 knots.
Three one.
Okay, got you on 3-1. Got me.
44 miles to your west.
Copy. I'm heading back to the boat right now. So if you want to try to practice some landings on the boat while I'm on my way back, I'll meet you back there.
Request rejoin.
Yep. Copy. Clear to rejoin.
Field Gwen 1. Darkstar Gwen 1. Bra 045 for 120 at 23,000 gold. Springfield Gwen 1, Darkstar Gwen 1, Bra 045 for 120 at 23,000 gold. Springfield Gwen 1, Darkstar Gwen 1, Bra 073 for 190 at 26,000 hot. Springfield Gwen 1, Darkstar Gwen 1, Bra 072 for 190 at 26,000 knots.
Check Visual on one, I got visual on you.
Copy, you're clear to rejoin.
I'm at your 2 o'clock. 3 o'clock.
Copy, I'm looking for you. Yep, visual.
Are you in a Hornet?
Yeah, A4. Checking out at 264, pushing 128.5. Come on,
the map says you're doing 425.
425, probably ground. I'm doing 244 indicated. 0.76 Mach. Come on, one.
Just working on it. I actually got kicked out of the server for a second.
Marshall 200. Marking mobs 042 445. Angels 35. Holding hands with 217. Low state 8.1.
Affirmative.
Four.
internals back to idle.
Oh, we're shooting on the left.
Copy.
Altitude.
Leveling off at Eagles 2.
It's the break that crossing right.
200. See you at 10.
Update state switched out.
200. Low state 6.3.
Alright, checking right.
4.
Nice and smooth, man. You were real smooth a little while ago. Reduce those oscillations and reduce your corrections. Okay, shallowing out the turn. Macklin. Copy 035, 200. I'm gonna commence on this next pass. This is 39 line, then we're going to come in. Okay, remember, when we go into this break, you are going to wait until I'm over your left shoulder at about 7 o'clock before you break to give enough time for you to get your downwind and then your turn.
Roger.
Bunkers.
200, 217, 4 miles. Break at a mile so you can break a little bit after that.
Roger.
Give ourselves a little bit of time to trim it out.
Zero. Hornetball, 4.9.
Too far from those first two that came in. I kind of cheated it when I F2'd him to see how many Phoenixes he had dropped, and was like, oh, he dropped all four of them after we had freaking
turn tail. And then I was like, there wasn't going to be anything he could do at that point. He did a pretty good job of dodging missiles, though, I'll tell you that.
I was fixing to say, you guys shot a ton of 120s at him, and then I think it ended up being a 9X that killed him.
No, it was actually a 120 that killed him. From the TAC view. I dumped all my 120s at him, because every time I fired two. Copy.
Make sure you call Red Deck.
Sounds good, appreciate it. Roger, appreciate it.
Look at mine and tell me what mine is.